For those of you that watch this later, hopefully some of you will pop in here as I make my way into this Walmart. But yeah, man, I figured instead of filming this today, I'm gonna go in there today and see if they have anything. I'm on the lookout for that stupid freaking Fast and the Furious 5 set, so we'll see how that goes. But anyway, all right, guys, gonna do this live. Hopefully the reception in there is not gonna suck. Let's go. Sorry guys, I'm not reading all the comments. I'll start reading them once I'm inside the aisles. Don't want to look like I'm pointing the camera at everybody. All right. How's everybody doing today? I can kind of read the screen now, so. Oh wow, there we go. Good morning, good morning. That's right. You don't want to point directly in people's faces. Some people are on drugs and they don't want that. You don't want to show that proof. Jeremy, what's up, man? Tokyo Toy Bastard, my man. I'm doing some live freaking Walmart hunting today. I had to go in. I figured, man, I'm too lazy to make a video and edit it. I'm just gonna freaking hit record and go live. How's it going, guys? All right, we're almost there. How's the reception, guys? Is it all pixelated or are we lucky enough to have a good connection? Somebody let me know, please. We are there. So here we have some M2s. Thank you, Wags Davidson. Thank you, Diecast Clown, for letting me know. Retro Papa, Caesar Mom. Thanks, everyone. Cool. All right, let's see. I have not been in here, so let's see if they restocked anything. Exciting! Nothing from the main line. Fast and Furious, pretty much all Grand Sports. Boo. All right. We have these. That they started selling the car. Oh no, Jeremy. Dang it. Well, that sucks, man. Oh well. At least we tried, right? Maybe, well, there's still hope for that lottery, right? I think I sent you a couple of bucks. Hopefully you entered me into that. Get that golden goose. All right, let's see. All they have are these. No one wants these. Nobody wants those. All right. The only two that are peg warmers are these two, as always. Demon. Oh, look. There's one. Thank you, Jeremy. I have one hope left. Maybe I'll win the gold one. Oh, wow. That's a lot of these. Let's see. Yeah. Ooh, look at that. Nissan Skyline 2000 GTR. That is sweet. Speaking of Nissan Skylines. Oh yeah, I didn't check thoroughly. Nah. Oh, there's another thing here. Challenger Drift. Yeah, that's it. All right.
Might as well check all these. Oh yeah, let me show you guys this craziness right here. It's the end cap of M2 craziness. Look at that. Picked this one up the other day. Really like this one. I already have a couple of these. There's a lot of demons here. That's crazy. I just like the logo. That card is freaking badass. Let's see. I'm just trying to talk as much as I can. Hopefully I can still get that standard one at Hobby. Strong bag. Diecast clown. Thank you, Jeremy. I mean, you know, it's not that big of a deal. If, you know, if you find it, I will be forever grateful. But, you know, it's all dust in the wind, man. Not gonna cry about it. What's in this trash can? Trash. Huh. Well, I found out. This Walmart has a ton of these. I know a lot of people like the Bronco. Alright, but as I was saying, I'm trying to talk because later this is going to be, later retro. Because later this is going to be not live and the music is going to get copyright strikes, unfortunately. Yeah, I know people go gaga over these for some reason. Haven't seen him out yet. That's me, freaking 40 pounds later. Ooh! I'll go for Demento. That's cool. Thanks for the scooter, Jeremy. Nice. Alright, there's two Mandos. There's another baby Grogu. Man, well, that's cool. Alright, let's see which one's better. $10, huh? Well, Jeremy, if you want, I'll pick one up. We'll make a trade or something. Just let me know while I'm here. I don't think there's a Cara Dune. There's only the child. There's a Grief Garga. And IG-11. Oh yeah, and Quill. Let me know, Jeremy, before I go. I'm definitely picking one up for me, so... Man, they're playing country music a little way too loud for my comfort. If you know what I'm saying. Oh, you want the child too? Alright. Where are you, buddy? No! This one's trying to get away. Alright, we got the child. I know, right, Diecast Clown? Jesus Lord. I guess this video won't be monetized. At least it's not about a truck and a cheating wife. Jay Brogan, GM Nas, and you look. Here we go. What's going on here? Hey. That's a nice little Chevy right there. I got you, Jeremy. Thank you for always looking out for me, man. Hey. That's cool. Oh my god. 1970 Challenger. Stupid Andre probably wants that. Man, I'm just buying shit for everyone today, aren't I? Please, no more requests. What's this down here? Ooh, nice little Mustang. Ah, jeez. Look at that. Little Mach 1. Well, they definitely just put these out. Man, that Mustang's sweet. Hi, Maggie. She's like, I'm at work and you're out there toy hunting. Yeah, no Fast and the Furious, Maggie. But I am gonna go to Target right after this. A possible second live stream. What's back here? Nada. Alright, let's do another... Ah, crap. Another quick little once over. Hey. All right. I got a nice stack. Thanks, Maggie, with your epic words. Anyway, all right, so that's it here. I wonder if that stupid, shitty set that they like taped together. Did someone actually buy that? Oh, look, someone tried. All you have to do now is finish the job. Aw. I guess someone bought the other one. All right. I'll get you some pomegranate for sure. All right, so yeah, the Supra I'm not too big on. It kind of needs that wing. All right. Oh. They put all the transports up here. Holy shit, they have the good ones too. Alright, give me a second, guys. I need to put these down and start reaching up there. Let's see, I need to leave you somewhere. Bear with me, guys, 1 second. Two-ply toilet paper? I got you, man. Man, you must really have a wiping problem. Alright, let's see. There we go. Oh man. Yo guys, we got the Advan Skylines. Got the Gulfs. Oh, this is great. I'm gonna make a lot of my friends happy. I know a lot of people have been looking for these. Don't judge me. I'm dropping them like they're hot. All right. Wow, they got a lot of these in. Nas is buying them all up. All right, Lancia. Alright guys, so I had a couple of friends that needed these, so I'm gonna pick up two of these and two of these. So yeah, very happy about that. Awesome, man. Whew. Alright guys, I think I am gonna call it the end to this. If you're lucky enough, I might do a second live stream, that's right, in about half an hour from now. So if any of you are bored and got time, tune in to What's in My Target. That's going to be live also. If not, then it'll just come out later as a recorded video. But let me know if you want to stick around for that. But yeah. All right, guys, I'm going to call it. I really got to go because there's really nothing else here except for a shitload of those freaking haulers, which I can't believe I stumbled on those today. Diecast Clown, you can leave work in half an hour and watch me at Target. Whoa! Just doing this crazy live thing today. I don't know why. Alright, so let's leave this with this sweet, sweet background for you guys. Good stock! Man. Yeah, today's pickups. Two of these. This Challenger for Andre. This Baby Yoda for Jeremy. This Mando for Jeremy. But Nas, are you gonna get anything for yourself? Yeah, I'm gonna get this Mando for myself. And one of those Skyline team transports. I needed one. I have one that's sealed. I needed one I can take out and just take the car and put that in my case. So, all right. I got you, Diecast Clown. I will solve your ass wiping problem. Also, start eating fiber, man. It helps, you know, helps push things down and out. So yeah. All right. Bye, everybody. I'll see y'all in the next one. Maybe in a half an hour. Stick around. Thanks for watching, guys. I mean, if I can end it, that would be great.